And if you haven't seen this before, this is what usually happens. This 30-year-old, screen name Meat Rocket 8, starts chatting online with a girl posing as a 15-year-old virgin. The decoy, referring to her virginity, says, "I bet you're scared of that." Meat Rocket 8 says, "Actually, I find it quite attractive. I'm honored to be considered the candidate for your first time." Later, as the chat gets more graphic, he asks for her address.
I feel like a dumbass, couldn't find your house.
That's okay, it's kind of weird to find just because it's on the corner and stuff, you know?
But instead of being greeted by a child, he meets me.
Did you have a hard time finding the place?
Not at all. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing good. What can I do for you?
Did you bring anything with you tonight?
Such as?
Condoms?
Yes, I did.
You did? You brought condoms. So you're just going to kick back and chat, and just in case something happened, you brought condoms.
Yeah.
How were you going to use the condoms in the
I wasn't going to use them at all.
You got them in your pocket.
Well, yeah, I do
you
have
do them. Balloon tricks with them? Or?
No.
Well, come on. I mean,
I am.
There's only one reason, typically, that people bring condoms to a home, and that's for protection during sex.
Yeah.
Meat Rocket 8 starts to sweat so badly as I read from his online chat log that he asks to take his coat on, and out come the cameras.
I'm Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC.
And he heads for the door.
If you have anything else you'd like to say, we'd be happy to hear it.